It feels fantastic to win my first ISSF World Cup medal. It was actually my first final, so I was so happy to be in the final, and this is just fantastic. I wasn't always looking at the screen. The first few series, I wasn't aware. I was just focusing on what was going on. I know I was a bit lower down because, you know, I knew my own scores. And after that, I was more aware. After I'd sort of had the lead, I was more aware of it because people announce it. But that doesn't bother me too much. The shoot-off, we had to do 3 shoot-offs to decide the gold medal. It didn't add pressure, but I just needed to motivate myself to keep going because I was getting a bit tired by the stage of the final already. So it was in my head just more like, keep going, you're strong, you can do this, that sort of thing. Yes, you're right, I did win a silver medal at the Commonwealth Games. So it was good that I'd had that final experience coming into this final. I felt much the same. The crowd in Australia was obviously Australian, so it was a lot more cheering for me, but the way I felt internally was pretty similar and I was happy with that. Yeah, this is the first competition in the new venue. The structure is fine. Some World Cups are obviously shoot in one day, and here we shot in 2 days, but that doesn't bother me too much. The new range is great. I was here maybe 3 or 4 years ago and they've done a lot of upgrades, and it's a great range to shoot on. Yes, I am looking forward to the World Championships. I'm still going to be selected by the Australian team, so hopefully this competition puts me in, you know, in a good position to go there.